And we need some water walkers. We need some folks that when God just say come, we'll come. There's no time to be contemplating and wondering if it's God or not. When God calls, we just need you to just say, okay, God, I'm with you. That's the only way his kingdom is going to come. His will is going to be done on earth as it is in heaven. I don't need nobody sitting around telling me, is that God? I wonder if it was God. I don't know. What do you think? The people who are thinking are on the boat. All the people who are thinking are still on the boat. They're doing absolutely nothing. The people, when God says come, those who come out of the boat, that's who God is looking for right now. So look, if you want to come and just do like, you're in the wrong place. Because God wants to take us higher. He wants to take us deeper. Amen. But we got to be those who will obey the voice of the Lord. We got to obey the pulling and the earning and the unction of the Holy Ghost. You can't sit back and wonder if it's God or not. You got to build your relationship with God.